Waito hange mehiti. Waito kawetelwa na na wakupende weta posto na pokaka nara kamburu hange ya kamatapati. Mika hiki watu waka matapati wakamuga yu watu wakoshua. Wamburu hange kukao. Wanubau nukia hanga noje kwa angani. Wakala posi mba shama masheti. Umashete wa oromende yungo mkuruzima yu wakumu faa masheti. Biaje kwa tapu 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 kwa apatele kwa zaati ya mongo wadu wa mongo. Na bala minako hungira Kapuuo, jinondiga kwa memu, meme serikali rekuru hungira. Kutio kusha mewa kukura era nungye kusha vii. Omundushu wa rio munane, unguroyo unane. O wakwetu mbae kwa hindi na wakwetu mshangatu kure huwa la Kapuuo papa. O wakwetu mbitu yara, mbashi ni kawina kwa kukungura kuna hindi. Apeto nungo wa dekako wa hindi kwa mbae wa kukungira kuna hindi, mshangatu hungire. Tako nukwende ya shima kagu, shima kagu wako mwana kwa 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 kwa. Na kwa mwana kwa 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 kuda pia hichame mungirani, kutiyo tike ungiro uko kwa kwa mwana kwa mbaga mai kwa wena hali kwa 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 mwana kwa 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 kwa. E yu wala Kapuuo, sima tu raka na tu hene, rauko mwume nunguwa tegama. Oshu mzopuro tika hondi yetea, mbombero hondi yetea. Oki yako wakua waji harineno wakua 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 katutu kwenye mbrumi wala Kapuuo. Musimbe soporo tika ya Kapuuo. E yu mbuna nunguwa 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 nunguwa. Ini dorang tu jadi, lalu kalau mungkin dia pun ada lagi, wajib lagi aku boleh faham. Kami tak ada lagi yang buka, kami nak biar aku beri wa operasi gaya hindi, mari kita hami. Oh ya semua tu raga nak aku boleh mina, tetapi kalau nak aku coba Eropa, kita ada biar kami tak boleh faham yang buka kapu kan. Poti aku cakap tu jadi siapa gula faham ni, onawa. Poti aku cakap nama tu faham aku beri wa aku mau apa coba tiara. Nume tiyale ya pembo lime, nume hena kuliguba. Maku uwete katuna wanu. Hapo katuna wanu mineto vila yetu mitara, uchicha wani kumbare chini. Uchira chini, uchicha wani, uchicha wani, uchicha wani, uchicha wani. Omeru, sina tuwe mbuza hapa mwe, hape kawa wivara. Hapo ni kuno wanu osu wapo veri. Kuno wanu onu nyo sika wanu veri. Hapo ni ipakie, kini wivara wani yetea. Na mene andaye mbea mtu karabata usuwa kwa bagaro isidiku usuwa po mbea ika usuwa po mena kapina wani bagaro yu waka. Neto porotika ayo kwa njiyo kuhembaka. Mene batu tere karela tarima kukumutuko makakano wani kwa chana. Bata kuchanja kwa hono kwa hono pata mshini. Meka wani wani weta na mbegu tahara. Mwaja mbegu wina kyo. Kani mbini vyo mbio. Shimesha katupa ya pamo mitimo kukuro shetu pamo. Nukuna po kenda kuhu. Mamu hama minta minta pijitara nunga hana, chua na mamu hama, maka haja mahana, muhana minta piyapu. Hei, mwa shumwa minta minta piyapu. Mase kwa puwaro kutunge wa haki, nusindienda kwa wakwetu, nunga hana kumbaka awa, nina kutohoni, nungula maende, nunga mero kwa wakwetu. Nisa mase teho ni. Mamu hiyomu nunguwa tira, usiwa nashi. Nunga puwa kaya unane wahele roka. Waroku nane wehi dana mipia. Wahoko miho kwa mehira na mipia, Kapuuo o nationalista, ina wakantula. Wakangula mwodondera, mwodondero, mwokuo mwa na mipia ikare pamo. Wadashi wa hirilo wa kwetu, vipi. Kau mkundi woo. Kau mkundi woo. Eyu wana Kapuuo wale mkundi woo. Rauko ndiye tia mwokuwe mkundi woo na nekwa tira. Negaro ndiye tia. Nandamu Kapuuo kakau tiyo ndiye tia haa, kasi atano hangu. Orangu Kapuuo erike ingwata, watashi angaya no hangu. Akuye kuta Kapuuo no hangu. Akuye kuta njomba no lengu hangu. Nobana ni ndiye tia mbaa, veshele wole kudendo. Nobana mamuzo ndiye tia hape, yu waranga puwa ikapo. Mera ya umu nukuhiyaro huku nana masha, kako wena amini na wangu. Aminamu wala kama wangu na wangu, wangu wala kama wangu kwa wangu, kwa wangu kwa wangu. Kawan-kawan, mereka nak, mereka nak nuwah kapu tu, mereka betul betul. kumele kwa kaso inakuyera kuchametira yeka no bandu wetu kabile nuke mipo ukuyo yuwa no bandu kwa kufa yana kwa nama siwa mewete kwa hamba nena mo no kushitayo ni kwa siwa nasi kusi katusi kona kupa hitha katusi kufa wanje jirote kufa organizer ule o kumu rungu wetu na aipeno kube mkarafa mbara mea kwa kwa mambo wanji members of the media. There is one narrative in this country, and it's to hear the story of the victor. What Swapo says is a history. All of you in the media confirms it's a correct history, because the victor decides the narrative of the true history.
Yeah.
I want to tell you, members of the media, this evening, an untold history of Chief Clemence Kapuuo. We are once again, for the 39th time, conglomerated here to celebrate a life well lived of a towering political giant that traversed our nations with humility, honor, and dignity. Swana Shana Mithia, Parongana Marukwao, Kourodongurumish, Odoisha Birongurita, Tuna Mubiu, Okudemburuka, Nokunyandera. Okudemburuka, Ombande, Ondongame, Ondenenja Kaeda, Ondapogongo, Tomehiretu, Nondengero, Nondengu. Clemence Mutuurunge Kapuuo shall always be remembered by current and future generations as our nation's unsung hero, who immensely contributed to the shaping of our modern day Namibia. Clemence Mutuurunge Kapuuo, Male Kokwa, Kova, Kodonditona, Nodonditona, Doriabele, Oshawo mwa bande de haipuri wa kumshawara bande. Wa umuro shingura sio kutuno na mipi ya jege kuliona mipi wa mtu hupa. Clemence Kapuuo was born at Omojo na Lanjamo Liao Kahanja 1923 from his father Iva Ko Clemence Kapuuo and mother Inanga Nji Kadrikirira. That's a direct cousin of Paramount Chief Samuel Maharero, whose remains were returned back to Namibia from exile, then to Chuanaland, in the same year Kapuuo was born. Mbarakli Mmet Kapuuo, wakwati wakonjo na lajamo, popedu na kahanja, mbure yivili mweno matere, mwino miro kubivari na ndatu, kui he, iwa kwa Clemence Kapuuo, na inaanga jika ndirikirira, eye inaanga jika ndirikirira, owa yashau kuna katare, omno mutena, oku shawara murawe ongarate wa atawe ya mahare eye kwa dhako shawana kwa enda na matupa wa kwa lima kia kwa matupa wa kwa dhako shawana Chief Clemence Kapuuo mshima kwa kono ukura hii. He attended his education in Windhoek at St. Barnabas and went to Stolberg Teachers Training College in Transvaal in the then Union of South Africa, where he qualified as a teacher. Chief Clemence Kapuuo hiko skole hiko St. Barnabas Kukudato pike ihoka kwa skole ya penye kwa uniona chasa wadhepi kurubele ndo kwa transwala kwa skole Ostopea kwa yodo mipiri. Kapuuo started teaching at the St. Barnabas College and later went to Waterbank Primary School near Kakarara. Kapuuo wa mtu kuhonga kwa St. Barnabas kudapa shindithiwa yko skole ya Kakarara kwa mbonde kwa kahonga kurubele ndo. He returned to his alma mater where he taught with various prestigious teachers of his time. Teachers such as Tio Kashimune, Mitiri Kwende, Mitiri Karinda, Mitiri Beno Kimumune, and Jeremiah Yaka amongst many. Chief Clemence Kapuuo wa kutoka kosta ya barapa sa lukua peko wa ngapelo do Mitiri, wa urube dendo, Mitiri Tio Kashimune, Mitiri Kwende, Mitiri Karinda, Beno Kimumune, na Jeremiah Yaka na mwakatiko vengi. It is a St. Barnabas that he helped talk amongst many, the founding president of our republic, Dr. His Excellency, Dr. Sembe Yoma. He played a cardinal role together with many to establish the first teachers union in the country together with Tio Kachimune and many others. Mitri Clemence Kapuuo, also Mitri Chao, Wahongo Wahongo Beki, Mungo Katiko Wahongo Wahonga, Wahongo President, Ajego, President Rodenga, Mehina na mimi kutuke umutatu wana mshudi kwa Dr. Sembe Yoma. Wakala na shumuro shinene pero lo mitri orwendo ushiri ne mapere ngo kwati okashimune ngo uta pavo rutu ngo mitri urutenga tenga mehira na bibia kidio buri. His early childhood was at a tender age shaped by his father, who was a member of the chief council under the leadership of the legendary chief Osea Kutako, who introduced his son to the chief, and a special bond would ensue that stretches over 4 decades. Clemence akapuo kwa politika weyano kwa mpuro kwa mtindishi nene nene. Nuwa shitwa hii unaro ya ihehi kuiva kwa Clemence Kapuo. Wari popedo na shinene mochi kwanza la kehi unane uho kwa lewati mpose ya kutako. Eye ongwa raera kuchi mpose ya kutako kucha unu mwache kwa katiti kwa hongi tozo umitiri. Nu, chima tu hongile kuru hongila chi mpose ya kutako na Kapuo. Wakara orubele Rorufu vero, wapamwe, kani no urombro milongo vinde tu wakara kumbande hii pamwe. Around the 1940s, the chief council was the only legitimate cultural and political formation that was seized with the matter of pursuing an agenda of freeing the country from the yoke of oppression. Hence, Kutako became a point of various cater services from journalists abroad and authority representatives. Thus, Kapuo was appointed as a translator of Chief Osea Kutako.
Okudamu mbure yuviri mwenu matere kumino miro ngovine. Kapekare no mina waporo chikuru wede ndo. A paro chief councillor, nukwa roruta wye likero mbavu, nukwa haru mbure yungura waporo tika, nukwa haru mitha kukusona nipia ikutuke. Okusha Chief Osea Kutako shokundu kwa mitha, nukwa haru mkutuki uwege na nipia. Okudako 1923 kupaka Samuela, chauto kwa kaya na kuno mauye, obando vengi, obonongo uye, obashangi omambo, obaonge odompude, obakura menepo omuhoro mende ya South Africa. Aruhe ave, obie kie kupura omnongo, obie kupura mshakosea, wakura mena pinu shiwa so kutukiro ya Namibia. Munao, Chief Clemence Kapuo, opari kiwa, okushabarire, omutoroke, wambara, osea kuta. Kawa shiri mbambe zelikare na mekuru hundire tu, Musha Chief Osea, Chief Clemence Kapuo, wari o musha ngerepo o Chief Councillor. Chief Clemence Kapuo karo musha ngerepo o Chief Councillor, wari o kadepo o Chief Councillor, no mutoroke, wa hofea kutako, no mienja ngegeko hofea kutako, waro mutoro, waro musha nge, o Chief Councillor uvedendo, wari panome uza wabaraya. Ekuru hukira na bibi ya. Chief Clemence Kapuo, translated the first contact between Osea Kutako and Reverend Michael Scott. Yari Chief Clemence Kapuo, Uruwezi Ndongwa Hongiroshi, Nizesho Mundu Kwa Hongu, Wapenu Wako Wapaka Hongu Wako South Africa, Okwa Toroke na Reverend Michael Scott, Ana Osea Kutako Shiva Akaina Kumwe, Okushito Shupo Masaindi Kuyo Apeji. How is Clemence Kapuo not a hero? The man who penned the first petition to the United Nations under Chief Osea Kutako. How is Clemence Kapuo not a hero, a man who made the first translation between Reverend Michael Scott and Chief Osea Kutako that created the momentum for a petition to the then United Nations Organization UNO in 1948. Chief Clemence Kapuo, wekie kutoroka rukwao umuongi olombude, umushawari mbongareonene chakasha kuhungana ye. Chief Clemence Kapuo also again was a translator during the interview of Ruth Thurston, the wife of the ANC prominent leader of South Africa, Joe Slovo. Ruth Thurston Slovo died in a bombing in Mozambique in the subsequent years. In 1950, in the 50s, this is what Ruth Thurston said about Chief Clemence Kapuo. And I quote, that Kutako was an elderly man with a few wise words. Kukusha Kutako walongurume nungu walilongurume nungu kurume mbala Kutako walilongurume nungu kurume nungu hongi na mabodho nungu. But there is a young tall man who serves as his translator. Pero mwasho mutaka okatiti omure nguro shungura shoku mutorokera. He seems to be well versed with world affairs. Eyo munikayo ushiwa obingi opinion. And he seems to be the power behind Kutako. And his character, he is a character to watch what he becomes in the future, quote unquote.
Eyo ngumu ni kagushe omba sangeli kupanda yuuna ni wana kutako. Lumbali ne ondoke rongwa okutana kagusha hapo mwashi kumutoro kerangwe makari na iye mubia bebe wana mibia. Oma mboka hukira iyo kukai juwaji uslomo Ruth Vesta uhunga na Clemence Kapuuo ehiari nungu hono.
He became a trusted and a close confidant of Chief Hosea Kutako and was advisor to the chief, and he together with late Bartholomew Kawara, Bethel Himimine, were the trio that shaped the organization of the council where Kawara served as the secretary. Eye wakala pope wishi nene oshomia jatunge wachi Hosea Kutako. No, eye wina puno kwa wako wa bebali Bartholomew Kawara na Bethel na Himimine. Barua nubeta tu bali oru hingoro kukai kito mbuna wa chief counselor para ya murutungo kwa roshu ulishawa oshokusha ngerepo uruwele. The trio being educated young fellows of their time played a cardinal role in drafting and penning all petitions that were sent to the United Nations organization under the signature of Chief Hosea Kachitulume Kutako and the chief counselor. Abe tatu wakala no shungura shokusha ngano kuru mrura uwa papira ndaa reiko vya kumikuta dhane okuhungirira kusipuwa fashana mimi. Kapuuo deep intellect and respectful demeanor towards elders and particularly the silent wise chief played in his favor to become the deputy chief to Kutako, a position ever created for him only due to his trusted role. Ongaro yonondungela Clemence Kapuuo nondenge ronjali na wako vanene wemo chief counselor kwemura ndera uruwewe rounane mumunyowe paka uliko kusafarire omuyanja ndungo munene no barayo kehi yobahirero kehi ya chief Hosea Kutako kakuna omunane waro kutoro wa mekuru hungiro bahirero okurilo munane okehi munda kuru kukwa kusihavero yari chief Clemence Kapuuo. It tells the story of the special leadership skills and acumen that Chief Clemence Kapuuo possessed to be coronated as deputy leader of the Ovarero in 1960. I want the members of the media to quote this part because you don't know this part. In 1960, at the old location, he officially became deputy chief of the Ovarero people, where he supervised the workings of Namibia's first ever black intelligence unit known as Obahove, Inochinerero simply translated the spies, that played a role in disseminating the chief council message from the world to communities across the country. This unit was formidably led by Kachikuru Kashiongwa, father of the well-known politician Moses Kashiongwa late, Kauwepuku Kahengava, Riapia Mwadukwami, and upside can drink here and many others. Wamburai, Eoiri Mwena Matere, Mwino Miro Kuhambo, Ume Kuru Hungiti Hatere Kareo, Digi Asi Awama Namibia, Kapuuo, Warira Oshuru Shokehi Shomuho. Sari Roshuru Shokehi Shomuho Ko, Ari Roshuru Shokuku, Shokutaero Yungura Vyorutu, Wachi Hosea Kutako, Penjeno Chief Counselor, Patuwake Oru Tuwawe, Rua Aru Ungura, Oyungura Vyokufara, O Omo mbude peke peke naka shikuru metuma leo nuko uyo wapenjo kia nako kwa rezevate haa ruita nwa kusha Obahove. Obahove meraka roshi ingiri na mara ita nwa kusha spies urugu kwa haruna nwa ika shikuru kashiongwa iheo kuna neweto mkuru kato kukupala menda Moses Ngete wako kashiongwa kau wepuku waka henga wa ni api ya mwadu kwani hapsa ikandiki ya no wako wa vengi ya wane sakawa yenu wako wano wako. It is this intelligence unit that successfully facilitated the arrival of Reverend Michael Scott into Namibia without any detection by the authority. Oru tundiro kohoge, no brashida kusha Michael Scott abe muno, meki anja,
umpate na kusipona zaidi no pia mboni kwa o mimi ndio sasa hivi kasi mbaye kwa wao jamaa ni skota wao yangu ndo mbi ajele na watu wao kere kwa sababu wengi wa kana kuna kashukuru mbi bakalu wa mbaye skota sasa ruka pige kwa jamaa kwa skota wengi ukapoa watu hii kusipona zaidi na Biblia urudi ndio baba wengi kwa hii hapo ikadirikira kashukuru kashiongwa ndo wako wao wako ambao kwa jamaa kwa skota meki ukara mwanamibia hamuni.
It is this intelligence unit of the Hoi that facilitated the silent departure of Professor Mburu Makenina 1959 to petition the country's independence at the United Nations. Again, it was this body that facilitated the departure of Yarire Tundu Kuvombili and Sendu Yoma, all reorganized by the Hoi intelligence unit. Today, those members that were the leaders of Ukohole are not recognized. Some of them are alive. None of them are recognized as heroes in this country. But these are the people that facilitated for the Namibian case to get prominence through the country. It was the Ukohole intelligence unit that mobilized the Namibian people to object to South Africa to want to make Namibia a third province of the Union. Orutu roho hawenwi, onguwa mobilizer, oshuwangasea Namibia kukusha, omiongoshiriki anjele, mehishi ya ukuka mawathewate kukusha, o Namibia ipande kukuliro provincio isha tano ya South Africa, ya pande kukusha, odohode, ondoro orutu rumine kwa aru mkwe mbrani. Dio ni kariyasha kwa mekuru ukira Namibia, tuduo plana uli, katia duo odohode, gamba kati nuti. I want to say the following, and this is also a historical fact not known to you. Safe to say that it was the wish, and quote me correctly. Safe to state that it was the wish of the Chief's Council for Chief Clemence Kapuuo to have left for exile to join Kuvombili, and two subsequent events unfolded. One, Kapuuo's brother was ailing and Kutako needed his young trusted advisor. Kapuuo was the one that advised that it was not entirely a problem for him to leave the country, but that the case needed a national outlook, and that two hereros were sent already in the name of Mburu Makenina and Yarire Tundu Kuvombili. In fact, it is a historical fact that being a trusted lieutenant of the Chief Council, it was Chief Clemence Kapuuo's advice that Sam Nyoma must be dispatched to leave to give the case a national character, hence the Chief's Council decision to dispatch President Sam Nyoma to exile. The person who was supposed to leave for exile was Clemence Kapuuo. But he advised, being a nationalist that he was, that two hereros were already sent, and the international community would see this case as only a herero case. That is why he advised that Sam Nyoma, who represented the OPL and later subsequently Ovango People's Organization and SWAPO later, that he must go so that the Namibian case and the international community would have a national outcome. How is Kapuuo not the hero? A man who has done so much. Clemence Kapuuo was a nationalist who believed in the people of this country and helped people even of different political persuasions. If he believed in their cases, were just. Chief Clemence Kapuuo, kari ungidomuna ni ungurame na kwa wafero wa wahelelo. Waromuna ni ungurame na kwa wafero wa Namibia. Numamu de buruka kwa kusha mitiri wakana na shungu na shokuwa tero wa numamba hawe mpirura. Numamba numamba hawe mpirura hawa tere. Mundo shuwa na shishiripa maishpani shuwa nukwe mpirura mitiri hawa tere. Mela kwa huko mitane kilo vivari imekuru hungiri. History has it that it was Chief Clemence Kapuuo who assisted the then Vice President of SWAPO, Brendan Sikwaya, with legal counsel of his trusted friend and colleague, advocate Israel Goldberg, with the illegal arrest of the former in the Kunene region after he was briefed by late Lady Carola Gagnone about the situation of Brendan Sikwaya. To illustrate Kapuuo's determination to help all Namibians of different persuasions, even those that had political disagreements with him. Wawatero President Ayokeji Oswapo Murumendu, what did I mean to prevent the Zimbabwe Shakamua? We came up here behind the Pangara Yuguta, what is Israel Goldblatter? What Shaka Memoromunija, I'm here saying about the pregnancy choir, but the way about me, or Clemence and Kapuuo, was any better. Or whether no pregnancy choir, I can't know you, Maria, with your weapon of your support, I say, Obusha, Mapitan, Mosavakapua, and they hear when I was in the swamp. That is what, that was Kapuuo. I also want to bring the story very close to home. He assisted the mother of Mr. Mungua, then a politician, and a fierce critic of Kapuuo, then a politician of Swana. Wabatera ina, yomuna newetu mtuna enda pamu, yomuna kwa nika nipoko shirashi, yomuna newetu mungjwa. Yomuna kwa nipoko shirashi, yomuna kwa nipoko shirashi, yomuna kwa nipoko shirashi, yomuna mungjwa, yomuna swa, yomuna rungi yomuna. Yomuna rungu piro, waka shuruwa mwa kwa kilura Kapuuo. Kutiyo kusha ina mungjwa, siapa ndeo pata, mato kura kwa monomi. Chief General Kapuuo, waka enda pia kura postora, ikawa kuri ina amba uka, akakutula ina mungjwa kwa mapana. Omwari on the Guia Chief Clemence Kapuuo, Kara Kobina, Yokusha, Rivebu Jivanga, Rivekena Jivanga, Waroka and Wau Kuripo, Wanare. Various events were there when he was criticized by assisting his adversary, and always rose above pettiness and consistently fought oppression on behalf of his people. Clemence Kapuuo, one of the Guruka Kabusha, Abatel, one of the Babu, Babu, and Oka, and Babu, and the Swap Provendo, Babu, and the two people for the company. Who does want to share passes over the Kuba, the three? Ah, you go and do what I repair of the Kobaji, one I need to go up to a whole lot of people. Kapuuo, Kapuuo was greatly involved in the 1959 Home Location Uprising, and played a cardinal role in the founding of Namibia's first political party, Swano, in the same year. Katuna hupe hore kakusha Kapuuo wakana nukupo rukene mokumitha umashindi lukolo kati ufiro kumichano na mwiyo jepe yasna imana. Wakana nukupo rukene ukulilo mungu teno kame pokateka kema kuhute pokuteka ushira jiswano. Ekuruhu kikamaa tunujumburura tarinao pakana. Oswano ayiloshino jitenga jopoloti. Kisha te wa yote kanzala kwa kushanga kuhu jika chaporo tika na baro shikitu kuhitha kwa shikwa shiku tukiro. Anjo chief kanzala yu yuwa kusha oka rupu kwa waere loka haere lo umu wako mutiki na bara pa uko jika chaporo tika. So waere lo nami ukafiye mwana bibia kwa suwa na ushiyo jite. After the scaffolds of intellectuals and members of the chief council, it was decided to pull out of Swana. Matu ya mburuka kusha mekuru hongiye tupakara mbato nene yobandu mba hongero vedendo. Donc, à propos de la tout le monde, je ne vais pas avoir un peu de temps, je ne vais pas avoir un peu de temps, je ne vais pas avoir un peu de politique, je ne vais pas avoir un peu de temps, je ne vais pas avoir un peu de temps, je ne vais pas avoir un peu de temps. In 1964, he founded the National Unity Democratic Organization, where he was elected as its founding president. Mokure ya mwenye matere mwenye mwenye mwambo ume na ine Oshia uto shira shonundo Eee parila kumunane washo mutenye Napano mbiyuwa huu usha mwako kashikuru mwara kumunane huo onutu Kapenda shida jenzanangu Kashikuru mekashi ndiyo siya wero shoporo tika na nishi matu Kapuuo kwari nishi shoporo tika yonuto okuma kumbutio yae Pana, bashiwa mwaku huu kima na mbano hongiye na huu. The same year Anta Kundako played a cardinal role in sending 154 men in exile to go and fight for the motherland under the leadership of Waibari Wako and Movisa Keus Chihoko. The president the other day said, it's only in 1966 that people wanted to start to fight for the land. It's not true. 1964, 154 men were sent by the chief council, and Kapuuo was the leading emissary who sent them to send 154 men. These 154 men were led by our late paramount chief, Waibari Wako, and the living legend that was with me in Okakarara just yesterday, Muvisa Keusi. Pahindwa kakawa shiri jitu homo wakukusha, onjemboe wapa toji ikia tenga po. Chief Clemence Kapuuo wakonji toku indo watashi lende kuyo wapenje, beke niko mbo vitaveka, beka mithe hiti, kehi unane wako fea kutako. Oshimbuka sisi ya kaa ndano para, njeke ya ni umbako vendo, kwa ima liwa kuweta urebe hindi, muhisi ho, afsa kandirigira, kwa huma hei, rapanda kaura, hiyari doa mbaha, Kapuuo, this group of the 154 men, in fact, left the country together with the current Vice President of Namibia, Nicky Yambo. How is Kapuuo not a hero if he has played this kind of role and facilitated his support with the country? This group proceeded to Botswana. Others received training, military training in Ethiopia at Haile Selassie Military Academy. Today I'm hearing, which is a welcome development, that those few men that are left now who suffered across Africa are only now being considered for veteran status. And I'm very happy that something is happening towards that development, because it's a history that we put under the carpet, because those men were not members of SWAPO. But their contribution to this country cannot go unnoticed. Kapuuo remained a prominent political figure in the country. Amongst his prominence, he received the United Nations Secretary General Kurt Waldheim in 1971 and led all party delegations to this event. Chief Clemence Kapuuo wakana shungo jinele mo politika ehindi obira vie omone shangere po unene obipota yopenje obiwa komikuta thane Dr. Kurt Waldheim sheya munom Kapuuo ngwale mwongore ngwao ngwale poru hindo nubira wako politika okungira kuna Kurt Waldheim kukura era uudewa nubibia nishu wa karama kapirendo no kerimo TV kapirendo rume lendo cha uchu Kurt Waldheim asimia wa nubibia. Kapuuo formed the National Convention in 1972, where SWAPO, SWANU, NUDO, and the Labour Party of Labour participated, and here he was elected Vice Chairman of the National Convention. Kapuuo Warokanepo, Okaute, Koruduro, Porotika, Kawitanakusho National Convention, Paongero, Shirajo SWAPO, No SWANU, No NUDO, No Shirajo Lomba, Kitaitanakusha, or airport of President's Party, Paul Labour Party, Awabati, Moreopota, Bokusurutu, New Hungary, the Post, Potasana Media, for your peace. Kapuuo, Arire, Atoro, Osho Munare, Okehi, One National Convention, Udero Munare, Okehi, Enana Kapuuo, Onda, Tundumani, the National Convention. Underi, here, spend a month of why for your peace. Owa, Ungiri, Kuno, Mahi, for your peace, among Ungiri, for National Convention. Kapuuo was a bridge builder. He played a kind of role in petitioning the United Nations Fourth Committee. In 1972, he visited New York and appeared before the said committee. Clemence Kapuuo warumuile po wangu tukiregana mimi ya shika hii kwa miyoko mikuta thani ya mkiro wama bari na bari wakakura mena po National Convention kwa uyo penje kwa New York la kakara kumurugo komiti oisha hili ya miyoko mikuta thani. He was a sought after speaker at various international platforms on the question of troubles in Africa and Namibia. He addressed the Royal London Institute in 1972, as well as the Institute of Social Studies in 1973 in Cape Town, respectively. Kapuuo warumuhungire ngwa pahewa iyo hono ngoo huye obo hungirira posipota jana Namibia. Murubele ndumari ya nago yuwa penye waka hungira ehungi poskopo po katayo hono ngoo Royal London Institute. Mwa lando na mehilo wa ingilita. Wakamu kile humi, mwa porubeza unongono social study kwa niko kemika wana kumiro mahamu pari na ndaki. Kapuuo met during his various visits, various international celebrities, such as Muhammad Ali, Elizabeth Taylor, amongst many others. Kapuuo shima ya kapu uyo penye,
He visited on numerous occasions the United Nations and objected to UN Resolution 3111 of 1973 that gave the status of the sovereign authentic representative of the Namibian people and argued the need for a national franchise to determine the representatives of Namibia. Wakaya nashine ni mbiyoko mikuta za nenu apirurepu mbiyoko mikuta za nero mbiyoko rumbule ya mbiyoko 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 hapo pari na ndatu It is true to this day that Kapuuo was correct. That subsequent elections in our country have proved no party was the sole nor authentic of the representative of the people of Namibia. All parties have proven themselves that no party has the sole and authentic status of representing the people of our country. It is during this forum in 1973 that the preparation of UN 435 for an independent Namibia was being negotiated and that national franchise will ultimately determine the future government of Namibia. Kapuuo started to mobilize other groups as his Nudo was predominantly a rebel party. Although he never participated in any Bantustan government, Kapuuo never participated in any interim government in the country until he died. He objected Bantustans. He objected to them. But because he wanted to mobilize a national movement that will represent the interests of Namibia, he went and lobbied Bantustan's leaders to come and join his political party. Ani kana kwa wasiri wa chango mangu kibanashe umwa mumshaka kwa Facebook Kapuuo karo kame pokohoro mende mehindi. Kaka leno siyamero shohoro mende mehindi. Kahiti le moro mende mehindi. Kahiti le moro mende yon Bantustan na chaka kumweke hilo wambo wakabango kwa sabesi. Kapuuo apiruro yon Bantustan. Wapiruro tenda. Obucha wa. It's an emphatic lie that Kapuuo ever participated in any single interim government in this country. Kapuuo never participated in Bantustan. Not at once, not for a single day. He objected. But it is true that he went and mobilized leaders that were in Bantustan's government to come and join his political formation. Because Namibia was supposed to become independent in 1978 through one man, one vote. He further mobilized Namibians abroad when the UN resolution took impetus to bring independence in 1978, he mobilized young Namibians abroad to come back home and prepare for an independent Namibia. He recruited amongst many Professor Baeba, Kai Pulemba, Katutire Kaura, Rapanda Kaura, Kaimbire Shamaha, and many others have played a cardinal role in receiving him and hosting him abroad and advising. Onamibia sikwa lama ikutuka ke hiyo mingongo ke hii lede wa mbeo kutata nyumbe wa hapo mbarina hapo natu shimari ya ngoki enda kwa Ameriko paka na kaini na kuruwa Professor Baeva kae pole mbaha katutire waka ula rapanda waka ula rapanda wa shamaha kwa ima wali kwa kono wapwa wano wapwa kukushabanashe na kwane himari iko kutukiro ene mbumu wa hongo kwa njie kukotoka kwa nganda mwe kukaitito porotika yuki enda kwa kutukiro. During this period of 1973 and 1977, Kapuuo gained impetus to youth politics and relied on their support
and traverse with them the country towards formulation of a new political order. Today, we pause to remember the young people who traverse with Kapuuo throughout the breadth and the length of our republic. Mbanja Venaani, who was the leader of the youth league, Uhepa Dede, Mike Venaani, Aaron Abuti, Kresti Kundisa, Uluti Njarine, Rudolf Kamborona, Mutuurunge Kawaka, Mitri Kaatura, Victor Kahoro, Kresti Kundisa, and many others have played a cardinal role with Clemence Kapuuo for the rebirth of the national movement of an independent Namibia. Dinondi, Matuitana, Owanasio Kintanda, Bali Akapena Mitiri, Mehira Namibia of Kutako Mirongo Hambo Mbari Nambari, Ngako Mirongo Hambo Mbari Nambari DTA Shimayukwa, Basita Kokusho Politika Kiyeku Kurama, Baka Endapena Mitiri Mwombefi, Okumobilaso Namibia, Kokusha, Namibia Mayi Kokutukiro, Kutoku Uto Shirasho Kihoko, DTA Mayi Utwa, Matu Yepuruko Meyaruke, Inya kwa honi nyanje mbacha vena hami kwa rumuna ni wao Umiaruke kuhepa lewe Maika vena hami mburi mba kathekame Aro na mbuti mburi kwa vitoto Kresa washi kundita kathekame mburi mba Duluti njiharene Rudolf Kamborona Mitiri Mutuurunge Kawaka kumongwa Mitiri Kaatura kumongwa Victor Kahoro Novapa Otengi Kamupevu Novapa Nimba Maroyuni Novapa Novapa Otengi mba ungura kukusha Opolotika njimu na mipe iye kutanangu Kwenye mambo ya ndani, kwa mabomu ya ugrami kuni, na kuni ya mimi. In 1975, he joined the Tun Hatha Talks for self-determination, and Kapuuo members of the media had a distrust of the South Africans. He procured because he did not trust the South Africans. He procured a barrister at law, a lawyer from America with the name Advocate Schwartz to help his delegation with counsel in the talks of the Tun Hale. Mitri Clemence Kapuuo, Tun Hale, Ogumburu Shira Jena Paro, Namibia, Bayi Ente Magawea, Jona Namibia, Ogutu Kiro Muro Hamo Barina Hamo Natu, Ogusha Muro Hamo Barina Hamo Natu, Peudo Shio Kiro, Simashi Tunu, Omerino Kiro 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 Mitri wa yako Tun Hale, sima yiko Tun Hale wa Panda, ehena ngambuli no mobirumbu, ehena ngambuli le moromende ya South Africa, opaka etero wa hende, jala koyo pende, japo imariwa iti ni edikota na Jack Samasa, ako karchua tangwa lako yo pende, ungwe ya muno, ungwa anjondo nge kuchifu neme shapo, anjeke nangambuli no mobirumbu South Africa. Duluti jari ni Mike Venaani can bear testimony that during the sitting of the Tun Hale conference, the room of Advocate Schwartz in Grand Hotel was four times backed by South African intelligence officers. Okame rapo juoma amurano ahembe nji Advocate Schwartz amu Grand Hotel. Ah, mutu wami o wikuratene, Kapuuo shima kaka nakuno ahembe, yoko kuzase jambi, yoko kukuratene kusha Kapuuo no ahembe nji rungi. When it became clear that South Africa were backing Advocate Schwartz, Kapuuo walked out of the Tun Hale talks. We walked out of the Tun Hale talks because of the distrust that was there. Kapuuo apita mo Tun Hale, asakenoga mwongiro Tun Hale, ounyakukuri mo Tun Hale, nakulimaka uti akotila joporo tika shimashika enda kukurugu, ahiyo otu, mamu jo uto ukura lewa mamu uto Tun Hale convention, uruwede. Kapuuo asakenaki enda kwa Tun Hale convention na, maka uto shika penje no ume pompea, o awarondu, nubiru kumabili ya nile, okienda kukutuki. Ajo kukuruga, mwale ya kukurumu kwa condition na, kukuso Tun Hale, kukutuki na maia kukutiki. Kapuuo asakenaki enda kwa kukutuki no, kukutiki, maka mbolo kukutuki no, osikando siwe mbili. Eguru hungire tu. He was a leader a way ahead of his time. Kapuuo was a leader a way ahead of his time. When Kapuuo mobilized whites, the whites that came to the DTA were wives that rejected apartheid. They were called cover booties. They rejected apartheid, that's why they came to DTA. But Kapuuo was called the prophet because he mobilized whites. Few years later, Luposri joins up, a white man. Few years later, Advocate King Petri, Brian O'Leary, joins one. Kapuuo had the political foresight. He said that one man, one vote will be determined by any Namibian who's in the country. Whether in the Bantu stands or not in the Bantu stands, whether white or black, you would need everyone's vote. That's how Kapuuo was ahead of his time. As a political movement to fight for an independent Namibia through peaceful means. Now and then I read Facebook people saying DTA never fought for independence. What did we do then? We consistently and persistently fought for the independence of this country. Our leaders were murdered preaching the message of independence. But Kapuuo preached the message of peaceful means. And he said the following. Mahatma Gandhi freed India with peaceful means. 1947. Jomo Kenyatta has freed Kenya. Tanzania was freed through peaceful means. Why can't we do it? That is the difference between the DTA and Swapo. Swapo decided to fight. We decided on the diplomatic front. And it is the diplomatic front that won the day. It was not the war that won the day. It was resolution 425. On the 27th of March, an unknown assassin with a 9mm Tokarev pistol ended this towering giant's life, but his ideals will never die. We shall cherish your contribution now and forever. Cause you said, and I want to quote again, Namibia is a cause worth dying for. Indeed, you paid with the highest price of your life. You gave your life for Namibia to be independent. Ask this question. The South African government wanted you to succumb to their short-handedness. You stood firm. Freedom and no shortcut. We are today not surprised that your assassin is not found. Chief Clemence Kapuuo Mathe Mbrunga Kukusha Oromende Uura Yose Tafrika Iwa Kukusha Uya Kuro Minobi Hinga Noe Wapam Nanu Wakura Mongenga Mene Kukusha Ongu Tukiro Nungu Tukiro Ayeri Nume Naro Kukusha Wakura Mena Kukusha Ongu Tukiro Nungu Tukiro Ayeri Opuwa Okuta Orondo Wahule Anjemeno Vini Amawe Wakumi Nawe Arakobe Today we found the freedom you promised us. When you were offered a new Cadillac, you asked what was wrong with the Land Rover you were driving in. When you were offered a house with an inside toilet to live in as a prominent leader, you said, let's all live in these houses so that we tell the world of our human struggle.
People are saying Clemence Kapuuo was born. By who? By what? By who and by what? Harry Oppenheimer, the father of Nicky Oppenheimer, in 1972, he was a liberal who supported the cause of Kapuuo. Harry Oppenheimer offered Kapuuo 100,000 South African rand. Our late Bishop Asaria Kambrona accompanied Kapuuo to this journey in Johannesburg. Kapuuo invited Kambrona to the toilet. And he said the following. Asaria, why are you fishing for Kapuuo? Why are you coming to Kapuuo? Why are you coming to Kapuuo? Why are you coming? We may have a positive double. Carry him. What a man, I didn't know much. Why you are with the widow? Kapuuo, we may have a pair of donor, all the days in our town, where the local room was in Africa. You have to move in a morning after you, you run. What if you run? Kapuuo, she may put on the under or how to get in a car. You are now, we are there, so move on now. He was bringing senators from America to live in a two-bedroom house to have an outside toilet. My mother was the person who was cooking water, hot water for these senators. And his argument was that, let them go and report the hardships of our people. Today, we pause and reflect on the life of this great unsung hero of our people. Whether Kapuuo one day will receive a status of national heroism will all depend on the future governments of this country. But we shall not forget, we shall dare not forget the selfless sacrifice that Kapuuo has endured for the independence of this country. That is why we will always pause and reflect on the role that Chief Clemence Mutuurunge Kapuuo has played in the body politics of our country. And to you, the DTA, any future that we are going to build, we are going to build on the foundation laid upon by our dear leader. We shall not forget him today, we shall not forget him tomorrow, nor the day after tomorrow. Kapuuo kwete kamaa vengi mwaminyo yetu. Nukuma nuka kuvenguru kitaka kusha, kashito wongkulo mirongo vitatu na muyu, gamba tukuro mwenye wa miti. Gamba tungira miti. Ome naro kusha mbiye tungulira, wa ungulira, onamipi haji, kukusha yale mbi, onjira ya polo chiku. Ungwaiko uyarame himu. Ungwashika kwenye Namibia hii kutuke mwuya. Ungwashika Namibia mai kutuka mwuya. Ungwango mihoko vikare pamu. Ungwatungo Namibia hii. Matu mwuse gili. For as long as we live, we will remember Kapuuo. And I want to conclude with the following. When we talk history, let's talk about history as it was. Not as we want it to be. The ruling party, the other day, one person said they brought democracy here. The president of this country, then former president, 1978, 6th of April, had an interview with a South African journalist. He said that he is a revolutionary. He doesn't believe in democracy. He will take Namibia by gun and nothing else. How could you have told us about democracy? Colleagues, Kapuuo's role must be revisited in this country. Those that do not know the history of this man, all the heroes of this country, started their struggle from 1966. Kapuuo started the struggle for Namibian independence from 1940. Some of the, even the president who says, where were you? Some of you were not even born. Where was he in 1948? Where was he? Kapuuo's role did not start 1966, he started way back in 1948. And he is offsprings of people that fought for this country, that died for it. So when we talk about history, let's put history in its historical context. Let's not give history to future generations as we want it to sound. Kapuuo fought the past law. The past law in this country was not ended by the Swapo government. The mixed marriages for blacks to get married to whites, it did not start with Swapo. The Residential Act in this country was passed by us. For Namibians to go and live in Komasar, when you were black, you couldn't go in Komasar. We changed that law. When I went to Kenya in Namibia, 89, he went to Kenya, went to taken by the boss to go and live in Kenya, went to while this country was not independent. How could we support apartheid if we were removing apartheid laws in this country? When the ruling party came in this country, there was no placards for white and black. We removed those things. And we are forging ahead with a difficult government. And that is why we were responsible and we called the government in which we are participating as an interim government because it was not an independent government. We did not declare a unilateral declaration of independence. One thing that I left. Why was Kapuuo's career cut short? Kapuuo was a teacher by training. Because of the political activities of Kapuuo, Inspector Blake Basingwit of the then Ministry of Education transferred Kapuuo to Ochinonangombe in Epukiro to become a teacher there. Because he wanted to get rid of Jose Akukabo in Bindu so that he goes to Aminu and Kapuuo to go through the Epukiro Reserve. Kapuuo refused, and that's how his own academic career ended. Somebody who has been victimized by the South African government to a point of being transferred to an area that he never applied for. That is the work of Kapuuo. Yarugye no hange, dangi kishamuya mwili wa nubita mba peyobandi, na peye kumuli wa kilewa na mibia, nembuke mwase wetu, kwa mwini tiwa yu hama, yu hango rienda na mkonjara yu mwishisho nitembo. Amwina, amwina wanda wetu nubo mbimbe, besha kakamba liyo. Amwina, walala huli, keku delashami. Ulipe na hivu yuwa nyamwaka kwa huwa lako yao. Ulipena hiku mwanando mwurume ndu mwakote wa kwa ulime hiko kwa mbea atia karongo kwa mbontuo kwa uja porwa kwa kwa pehina mungu. Omwache wa mita wa hundu na mita wa hongo mbewashi mana mbechaka hende wa hongo ndu hongo wa hende na hongo mate kwa uja. Ulipena mungu tele hongo hongo muna upila hongo kwa wana hongo. Waka chabiko kwa hongo kwa wikoto kwa lindika shiku kwa jini kwa hongo kwa hongo ya hongo. Ulipenda kari ya wa hao na amu yendo kuhongole kuma wakura kumbo kondwa wa tana wa wangu kwa kondwa kenda wakaka pika hizi kwa kato kukumbuko mtanda kumbwa kete noka kipo kwa nakeshe kukumbwa kwa yu walala ulimbo ulipenda kumbandele kwa nisi wa kata wa kumbandele uke niko liye yu ulimbo unyo shoka kama kaweta miti ni kama kumbrembi wapu ya pamke na wana
Kaputwelu, yarile, ije bibi yetu, kwa hivu kwa hivu.